We're on. All right, welcome back. It's going to be a Friday. I'm taping this Thursday because I got to work a double shift Friday. Basically, this is what we're looking at. I grabbed all my 28 millimeter French Napoleonics are here. Russians are here. So there's Russian, French, British, and Prussian. Got the laser cut wood by Humont right here. And then the La Hassan set in there. LaBelle Alliance right there. This is what I put together so far. This is what I'm, all the painting stuff I'm gonna be doing. So we've got the 11th Light Dragoons. We have the 16th Light Dragoons. We have the 10th Hussars, I believe. Get that out there, yep. Okay, 10th Hussars, 1st Dutch Carabiniers. And these are gonna be KGL. Here we got British. We got some Prussian artillery, Brunswick artillery, Royal Foot, Royal Horse. Up here we have French Imperial Guard, French Foot Artillery, two battalions of French Line, one squadron of cuirasses. Now what we got here, we got three boxes of Prussians, Prussian Line by Perry Miniatures. I don't know if I should open this up for you guys or not. What comes in these boxes? There's four screws there, three screws there, so you get seven screws of infantry. Command. So there's your box of Prussian for the Perry. With one, two, three, four, five, six, seven soldiers in there, different heads and arms. Okay, so that'd be those guys. I've got three boxes of those. It says 46 figures. We have a box of Land War. That's it, eh? Wow, look at the way they package these things. Jeez. Okay, these are Warlord, Black Powder. I mean, these are so simple. This is Prussian Land War. You get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 screws. It's not much, it's just what, 21? Plus you got command. So that gives you 24 land war in this box right here. That's real simple to build, guys. But they're already done. All you have to do is just put on those wee swords. That's it. Wow, so that's it for the first time. I get some Prussian blisters. Because I was picking potatoes. Okay, so here we got some Prussian stuff here. We got mounted field officers. We got Blücher in his command here. There's Blücher and his stuff. And we got some Jaggers, Prussian command. And we got over here, we got some British. We've got, these are Bistrix, and these are, like, 52 in a box. And these are British Line. the flanking companies. We got some black powder, British, right here. We got three boxes. I know I'm going to run out of time because this battery's going to die. I can see it. All right, so let's take a look at this. What you got? This truck's pretty cool. They got painting guides on the side here. And when you open it up, pretty neat. Make sure, yeah. See, they have these little signature things here. Veteran, Guards, Drilled, Green, all these little markers, which are pretty cool. So there's 52. And you get this. So that's why I mix the Vistrix with the Perrys and stuff. But there's quite a little bit to build on these things, but I think it's well worth it because of what they give you. You know, your 52 figures for like 30 something bucks is not bad. I think it's like $36. And then you got all these little extra little jigger the box here, whatever you want to call them. They're pretty nifty. So these little nifty markers. Nothing on the back. So on the British, the black powder version of it, you get. Got these little guys here. They're pretty nifty. Mm-hmm. So you get those guys. And you get 24. So you're getting 5 soldiers to a sprue. It's 4 sprues, giving you 20, plus your 4 pewter figures or lead, whatever you want to call it, your metal figures. And then you get your flag. And what else we got going here? That's your British Line Infantry, Vistrix, Black Powder. Here we got Perrys. Perrys you get 40. And Perrys, you get 3 sprues of 10. That gives you 30 right there. Plus another 5 there. Why am I missing something? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 20, 20, 30, 35. Oh, you know why? Because what you get 35 regular line infantry, and then you get another 5 95th rifles, which end up over here. If you see here, that those are them right there. Those are the plastics. They're not bad. I mean, they're multi-posable. So you can play with it a little bit. So that's what you get with those guys. And they come in this box right here. So that's pretty cool. Then I have Highlanders right here. These are metal fig Highlanders. And I've got 2 boxes of those with 24 each. And then I've got the Vistrex Highlanders as well, with 60 figures. So that gives me two boxes of Highlanders there, two boxes of Highlanders there. Now, we got Hussars, we got a British Union Brigade, British Household Brigade. So I've got three boxes of each of the Household and the Union, and one box of Hussars, but as you know, they're over here as well. Now when I originally got these, I bought three boxes of this set, and I got it cheap on eBay and Amazon. On top of that, I also picked up this La Hassan, that set as well. So these were my first purchases. And if you're starting out, if you get one of these boxes and you can grab maybe smaller box, that's gonna set you pretty well. Now, this box here has all kinds of, has a French chasseurs in there, the cavalry and the infantry. What's left of my infantry is in here, my French. So, what I end up doing is putting together my French battalions over here with my Imperial Guard. So the majority of this is broken up French screws for infantry, but the cavalry's in there, and the cavalry are all together. So this is majorly on my French cavalry with some broken screws of French infantry. This is a full set. This right here, this is English. This is my Brits. So these are all British infantry with line infantry and Hanoverians. And these are all the screws here. So I got quite a bit of my British infantry going. Now what we're looking at. So that's three sets of that. Plus you have this set here. I got some Russians. Wow, I got so much, it's incredible. All right, so let's start with, let's open up this box. This right here. It's a full box, this is what you get. So you get this little thingy here, which has a little markers with the French side, the English side, and a little reference sheet. Got your Waterloo map, scenarios. And then you got, what is this? You got some British artillery with the French commander in there. Some little dice. And you got, these are British. Yeah, we're gonna die, guys. All right, so let me finish up. So we got all this Russian stuff here. And what I'll do is, I'll leave off with, I guess, this box here. And then we'll pick up on part two on doing La Hussein, the Russians, then the French. This is all French, these are all broken. This is French artillery. And these are French infantry, line infantry, which is all broken up into, this is the 105th Regiment, 28th Regiment, and then there's supporting battalions. So these are broken up into battalions. So that's the 1st Battalion, 2nd Battalion, 1st Battalion, 2nd Battalion. So this would be the 105th, 1st and 2nd, 28th, 1st and 2nd. Then we get the 4th Cuirassiers. We got four more boxes of cuirassiers over there. We got Polish Lion Lancers, French Lion Lancers, Hussars, Dragoons, French Starter Army. That box is empty because everything's over here. And then we got two boxes of Old Guard right there of metal. And then we got multiple blisters. Got some old grenadillas there. And we got the specialties from Warlord Games, I believe. And these are all those kind of like dioramas things. So, yeah, this thing's gonna die. So let me see. I'm gonna do the Dungeons & Dragons next week. We got some World War II stuff that I can do the week after. Then we got some Roman stuff we can do. Then, of course, down below, all down here, is all Space Hulk. It's all Warhammer 40K. Then over here, we got the Zulus. We got Rorke's Drift, the British Starter Army. Down here, we got the American Civil War. And over here, we have the American War of Independence. So, let me end this real quick. And things are going pretty good. This is pretty much cleared out now. These are all the empty boxes. So this is pretty much cleared out. Still got a little bit of stuff here and there. Guys, if this ends, peace. May all your rolls be whatever you need to win your games. But I'm doing well. I hope you all doing well. Busy. I got work tonight. It's February 15th, day after Valentine's Day. That went pretty well. So this is pretty much cleaned out. Got all those comic books that we got to go through and kind of... this is one of my new purchases. Actually, two of these. I got Captain Marvel and the X-Men number 27. So those are two new purchases that I picked up. And we'll see. So let's see... All right, so this is you got all this stuff. So in this set you get